Now, if I turn this on and the tester is attached to it, then the fan comes on, the lights on the tester come on, and you can see it is working. But if I don't have the tester, and I turn it on, absolutely nothing happens. That's the way it's supposed to be. That's why you need a tester to check out power supply problems, because you can't tell just by looking. You really need a tester to tell.